providing better access to life-saving technology means longer lives, less health complications, and ultimately less of a financial burden on the type 1 diabetes community.